underwater museum. Enjoy art in an underwater world. Some people find this thing ordinary museum to be a bit dry. Luckily for them, there are unusual museums to check out, such as underwater museum. How can you visit and what can you see? Many underwater museums are supported by companies that offer guided tours. A trained guide leads group around a stunning underwater display of statues in each museum. Depending on the depth of museum, visitors may be able to view statue from a glass button boat or by swimming on the surface. Other underwater museums are deeper and are most accessible to scuba divers. Why are museums underwater? Underwater museums have many functions. One of its main objectives is to create an artificial environment where sea creatures can live. That's why some museums are located in areas that were damaged by hurricane or are considered underwater desert. Statues in the museum are designed in a way that encourage growth of coral and plant life. Over time, statues and plants attract more and more fish to the area. Florida, USA. Florida is home to different types of underwater museum. This state's newest underwater museum, Underwater Museum of Art, can be found off the coast of Greaton Beach. This part of Gulf of Mexico is an underwater desert, so creator hope it will improve marine ecosystem. Cancun, Mexico. For years, Cancun has been a popular tourist destination, and one of the draws is the water. The Museo Subacuático, the art, is an ideal place for snorkelers and first-time divers, where there they can enjoy more than 500 statues that help to comprise an artificial reef. The museums are created to give visitors an alternative destination to the area's natural reef, which has been damaged. Canary Islands span off the coast of Museo Atlantico off the coast of Lanzarote has an impressive display of more than 300 statues. They are created by the same sculptor who made the Cancun statue. They focus on people's interaction with marine world. If you are looking for a different museum experience, try one like that.
That's underwater.